everyone, this is me, Laza Cookie here, and I want to give a bit of an update on the Inktoling glitch. So, in case you haven't actually noticed, Nintendo recently released a patch for Splatoon 3, which basically has changed a lot of things in the game, but sadly, it has also removed the Inktoling glitch or bug or Easter egg or whatever you want to call it from the game, and I'm going to show you guys to prove that it is completely gone. I actually got notified by this by a commenter that it has been patched, or at least they thought that it was patched, but fortunately they are right. So if we go in here, I'm just going to go to the equip menu. And I'm just going to go ahead and transform this Octoling into an Inktoling. And then if we back out here, you can see it's just a normal Inktoling now. There's no Octoling features on it, it's just a completely normal Inktoling. So, yeah. And even when you do it the other way around, it's pretty much going to be the same. So, yeah. It's pretty sad that it's been patched out, but it was gonna get patched out eventually, because it wasn't intended to be in the game in the first place. It was just kind of something that, you know, wasn't really supposed to happen when you would change amiibos in the shop, or when you would change characters in the shop, or whatever. Blech. So, yeah, that's pretty unfortunate. Really does kind of suck, because this whole glitch is what kind of blew up my YouTube channel. And after, you know, after a while, it's finally gone from the game. So, yeah, that really sucks. It was in the game for about, I want to say, like a month and a half, I would probably say. Like, ever since the game was released, that glitch was in there. Yeah, very disappointing. What can you do? It was fun while it lasted. I think the only way that you're gonna be able to actually revive the glitch is probably through modding. I feel like someone's gonna make like a mod of it or something. I wouldn't be very surprised. I don't know if anyone's done it with any of the other games. Maybe. Maybe not, I'm not too sure. But I guess we'll find out in the future. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. I just wanted to give a bit of a quick update about the glitch. It no longer works. Nintendo patched it from the game. And it's just kind of a memory now. It's just kind of there in the past. And we can't get it back unless, I don't know, probably through modding. Modding is probably going to be the only way we're going to be able to access it again. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. So, I hope you guys do have a good day, or night, depending on where you live. And, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and bye for now. By the way, I should let you guys know that I am going to be uploading a video tomorrow. On something a little bit more different. And also, there is going to be a part in that video where, you know, I am going to be thanking you all for the support. But I'm going to keep it for that video tomorrow. I just wanted to make this pretty quick video to just talk about what was going on. So, yeah. Bye, guys.